Okay, let's do this. And this is the last pit that I remember.
Looks like my apartment. But what the hell is this?
Not dark enough is what it is. Fuck, this ain't a Silent Hill game. Oh, it is, but it's a different type of horror. I don't know if I like it. What are you looking at, son? Cool. Paint the red paper? Yeah, sure, why not? What is it? Just red paper with nothing written on it. I'll stick it under room 302 doors. What? What's this? Is that an elevator? The fuck? God damn, that was some long text. Right. Anything else? Nope. come on, there's a ghost now. Piss off. Sick of this. There's room 302. What the fuck? Whoops. So that would do that? I feel like I missed something in here. Piss off! Okay, so there's a portal there. Fuck off! Annoying. Superintendent's key? Sweet. What the? Locker key. Yeah, I'll take those. 106 is written on it. 105. Fuck off. Like, actual fuck off. Ow. Well, let's go see if that slip appeared under my door. What the fuck was that? Oh yeah. That's nice. My dryer decided to have a period. Yeah. Well, then what's the one at the end then, you dickhead? You haven't figured out shit. That doesn't make sense. What's the one after that then? Okay, fair enough. What's my inventory looking like? I'll get rid of that. Don't really need it. Or I could use it, I'll just use it. pressing bloody square to fucking sprint again. God damn it. Cool. Of course it won't let me do this. Whoa, what the fuck? Huh. Weird. What about this one? It's locked. More locked shit. Fucking people screaming. Annoying. Yeah, depressed man. What do you gotta say? Huh?
I got this from Miss Galvin. A long, long time ago. She was younger than me back then. She looked so happy, holding her mother's hand. Here. I'll give it to you.
Okay. Okay, now I have no inventory slots. Good. That's alright. Locked. My fucking dogs. Locked. Three of them. Can you? Ow. Get off me! Fucking axe you, fucking ow! Get off! You can fucking die too, motherfucker. Yeah. Right. Locked. Locked it. So, yeah. Jesus Christ, everything's locked. There's nothing in here. It's all locked. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, piss off, you fuck. Locked. Oh, there's two of them. Who are you looking at? Maybe I can use this one here? No? Yeah, there we go. I love you, Rachel. Mike. Guessing that guy upstairs is Mike? I have no idea. Superintendent's key. What's this? Red box. Okay. Well, I need that. Piece of red paper. You got red paper. Stick it under my door again. Oh, there's another piece of red paper. No. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back, discard some items. Then I'm gonna go up, back up to 302. Slip both those pieces of paper underneath the door. Discarded some healing items. I'll keep just the health kit, and I'll get rid of the sword as well because I'm not going to use it. Don't know about that yet. I'll get rid of it for now. What do you want, Apple? iCloud, no, fuck off. Don't do cloud shit. Yeah, there you go. The fuck of Rust? Why do you keep turning off, you piece of shit? Resolve. Do it now. Grab it. Yeah. What the fuck? What does that even mean? Let me in. I want it. I want to grab it. That's fucking messed up. I'll take it. I must need something before I can do that. Guess I'll explore down here. Doesn't look like there's anything. Sure. Oh, look at me, kit. I bet you'll go back into my apartment and it'll be ringing. Oh, for fuck's sake. Piss off, you prick. Ow. Fuck off! Oh my goodness, you're annoying as fuck. Kid. Oh, for fuck's sake, piss off! Guys are real fucking annoying, you know that? You can fuck off. Right, back up to the third floor. I need to get rid of some of this shit in my inventory. And why the fuck can I still hear that phone ringing? Whoops. Not high enough. Some of the stuff. No way I can open that one. Can I open this one? No? What about this one? Dude, that ringing is fucking annoying the crap out of me. Yeah, this person likes dogs. Dilemma. Okay. Oh my god, how the fuck can I hear that from everywhere? That is so fucking annoying. How do I make it stop? I know the answer to that. Why should I have to do this to make it stop? No, my phone's not going off. So it's not mine. But that's so annoying. That is really fucking annoying. That ring could actually be making those ghosts appear too. Now I think about it. Right. Okay. Good to know. Well then, let's go back. Oh my god, shut up! Fucking right. What did I turn it on? I can't remember what fucking room it was. Come on. I'll ruin you. Just like that. For what have we got in here? Not really seeing all too much. Got a fucking elevator thing. And we got these flappies. Right. Yeah, I'm out of here. No point in sticking around in here. Now that was the Silent Hill 2 sound, that was. What the fuck? What's up with this apartment, man? It's messed up. There's like nothing in it. Don't know why, you fuckers. Awesome. We got these things to squish. Yeah. You're gonna love it.
Right, anything else? It's kind of a lot of just like nothingness in it. There's no point. Just going backwards? Yeah. Fuck yeah, I found a shotgun. Oh, it's a model gun. Boring. Oh, for fuck. All the guns here are model guns. That's just fantastic. Hey, you can't attack me, I got a medallion on, you fuck! Nothing in this room. Why are all the ghosts the same fucking guy? They all have the fucking angry, nearly bald guy with the bottle. Right. Put it out floor 1 and floor 3. Let's do this one. Sounds like there's a ghost in these hallways, annoyingly enough. This is a horribly boring little apartment, isn't it? Can I smash away that? No. No point in that room. Fuck off, ghost. Oh look, there's the other two ghosts that I haven't seen in a while. Oh, for fuck's sake. Piss off! Honestly. I'm completely sick of you fuckers. You ruined this game. Hey, what's this? Bloodstained shirt. There's torn red paper in the pocket. Then you poke it out, you dick. Good. How the fuck do you get out of here? Get out of my way. Oh, look, I found the phone. Of course there's no one there. Oh look, it's telling me who lives in all of the things. Fuck, there's heaps of them. Okay. Anything else? Nope. On to the next room. No point in that. Yes, we go to the next place. Yeah! Other place left to go then. What are you looking at? I can't hold any more items. No wonder. All the fucking ammo I got. Going the wrong way. I was about to 4-3 and slip that piece of paper underneath my door again. This is tedious, just like Resident Evil with the management. Maybe not quite as bad because I have more spaces, but it's still tedious. Over here now. Freed up a space. Or anything? Look, we have one of these fuckers. Another one. really have anywhere to hide, do you? What a stupid waste of time this is, as well. All these fucking places are all waste of time. I went backwards. Whoops. Oh look, it's this dickhead. Right, I'm gonna go back to the thing and just dispose of a lot of items so I can pick shit up, and then I'll be back here. I wonder if it takes these bullets. Nah, probably not. It's not a pistol, it's a revolver. Yeah, sure, why not? Get the whole collection. Hey, there's a cassette player. Why don't you even examine it?
Right. Let's try this. Holy fuck, that TV's loud. Okay, so it should be in here then. Yeah, my bed. Donkey. Yep, that's the stuff. Fuck off, guys.
Ah!
What the fuck? Yeah, so she didn't die, she just got in the hospital. Yeah. Guess I'll just get rid of some items. Not losing anything I want to get rid of though. Guess I'll get rid of that for now. What the fuck do I do? Quite a few handprints out there now. To use those things that I picked up. Oh my fucking god. Be quiet. So fucking loud. So that one's Temptation. What's that one? Wagefulness. You think that's that one? Oh look, it's actually like formed a portal. Sweet. Well, I'm gonna save. And I'll end it here.